In this video, we will show you how to make a desk calendar in a few simple steps using Photo Calendar Creator. Start with a new project. Choose the desk calendar type. Pick a template that you like. Add your photos to the calendar. Since we will be making a collage later, we will skip this step. On the final stage, choose the year and the calendar size. You can type in the custom numbers in the advanced settings. You should choose the right size for both calendar and paper in order to print and assemble everything correctly. The preview on the right shows how your calendar will look like. You can see its width, height, and stand dimensions. The software also shows what paper size you should take for printing. In our case, it's A4. When done, click Finish. Here is how the default design looks. Let's change it, starting with the month style. There is a vast collection of grids to choose from. We'll pick this table. You can change the background as well. Fill it with a color, gradient, or an image. Use a picture from the built-in gallery or import a custom one. Now, let's change the default image. Go to the Photo tab. Here, you can add new pictures and make collages. First, import your photos. Set the number of pictures and adjust the collage position on the page. Click Finish. And now, let's work with the photos. First, we will replace this one. You can add and remove various effects with a single click. Let's add a mask. You can always take a step back by pressing the Undo button. Your calendar is ready. It's high time to print. As you can see, the software adds the space for the stand automatically. Also, it marks the places where you should fold the calendar. If you want to print your calendar in a print shop, then save the layout in a suitable format. Or click Print and enjoy the result right away. Eager to try it yourself? Then download Photo Calendar Creator from the official website and make stunning calendars right now.